I used to live my life in fear, was worried all the time. From waking up to laying down, I had no peace of mind. The world became a darkened place, a struggle without end. Although bitter times, those were the days that I began to understand I was only a man. I grew up singing songs in church with questions in my mind, then turned my back and ran away from God who gave me life. Then one night His presence fell, I wept and shook in it. I fell down and cried, "Dear Jesus, rescue me again." I understand I am only a man.
And He said,
"What will it be now? Will You choose me or keep swimming upstream now? I've been inside Your head, hearing You scream out, but here I am, just take my hand and I'll take out all of the pain and all of the fear." All of the fear. I'll give You my burdens.
I'll give You peace.
All of my desires.
I'll give You what You need.
So what about these chains, Lord?
I'll set You free.
They're so heavy.
Just lay them at my feet.
I'll lay them at Your feet. Just promise You won't leave.
I'll never leave.
So where do I go from here, Lord?
And just follow.
I'll follow You wherever You lead, wherever You lead, wherever You lead. Those were the days I began to understand I was only